So China's far from South Florida, but the foundation could be laid for Yan Xiaonan as title challenger against her countrywoman, Zhang Weili. What do you think they do with Zhang Weili? Tatiana Suarez, Yan Xiaonan seem to be the most prominent names, and do you have a preference of those two?
Yeah, I would say Tatiana Suarez probably makes the most amount of sense. You know, I don't know what the appetite is to have two females from China do it at this stage of the game.